All right, we go to East Hawaii this morning, where Kathy Muneno is poised for some serious pampering.
She's at the Four Seasons Resort Hualalai Spa on Hawaii Island, and she's finding out the relaxation begins outside.
I'm at the Four Seasons Hualalai Spa signature Waiea Gardens, Waiea being water of life. Now, you have your facial treatment or your massage body treatment. All of that begins with the walk in the stream, because it's not just the treatment, it's the experience here. And so this stream has pebbles on the bottom that kind of massages your feet. And you walk through, you listen to the waterfall, and as you walk down the stream, the pebbles actually get smaller so that you're starting to exfoliate your feet. So it becomes kind of this beautiful, peaceful moment, easing you into the treatment. Now, after your treatment, they also have these lounge chairs. You can even order room service, take a nap. Once you walk through there, when you're ready for your treatment, you walk into the apothecary.
Joining me in the apothecary is Crystal Poi Kabatbat, the director of the Hualalai Spa. Thanks for having us here at your gorgeous spa.
Thank you for being here.
Now, this apothecary, can you tell us about it, what kind of products you have and what they're used for?
One of our signature services that we have here at Hualalai Spa, and it consists of over 40 ingredients, but 20 of these ingredients are local ingredients. So our pa'akai actually comes from the island of Molokai. Our Maui turbinado sugar, we have cocoa butter, our spirulina that comes here from Kona. So you're really able to get a really nice mix on creating a customized service for yourself. It's scrub, we do a mask as well, and we also create all of our water cures off of our apothecary. So we're really able to customize something very special, whether it's something that just feels good or very therapeutic.
Very nice. Okay, well, when we come back in Living 808, you're going to want to see the couples hale, and we'll show you a massage with one of these beautiful products from the apothecary. Back to you guys.
Look forward to that.
Wow, that just looks relaxing. Yeah.